Historical photos you've never seen before. A man striking a pose with a donkey on his lap, circa 1910s. A man from the Absaroke tribe on horseback in 1908. The Abilene, Texas track team in 1967, known for their tall hairstyles. In a South Carolina photograph from 1912, a departure from formal portraits reveals people smiling in a glimpse of everyday life. In the 1930s, a carefree British family enjoyed a ride, seemingly unconcerned about safety precautions. In 1992, paparazzi capture moments of Bill Clinton's cat named Socks. In 1939, King George VI and Queen Elizabeth, parents of the current British monarch, take a stroll on the grounds of Windsor Castle. Freshly sworn in President John F. Kennedy and First Lady Jackie Kennedy share a rare moment of relaxation at the inaugural ball on January 20, 1961. Two girls proudly pose alongside their snow fort in 1910.